Shweta Doshi. We have with us today Professor Balaraman Ravindran from IIT Madras. So given your vast experience, what were some of those interesting moments of teaching machine learning at IIT Madras?
So one of the main takeaways for me when I started teaching machine learning is the fact that I have students from 13 different departments who sit through my class. Right? These are people who are coming from very varied, very different backgrounds. Right, but they are able to connect to this field of machine learning, right, because they see that it's a very fundamental discipline and it is not something very esoteric as some might actually believe, right, and it's something that can affect the way science and engineering is done across the board. And of course, since I sit in a technology institute, I talk about science and engineering, but it's actually affecting the way a lot of things are done. Right, and so you can see that so people who come and go through this course, right, later they come back and say, I'm a chemical engineer, I have this problem that I'd like to solve, but can I do a final year project with you that allows me to apply AI or machine learning to these kinds of things. So that's one of the most important takeaways that kind of, you know, led me to slowly changing even my focus of my research program into being strongly interdisciplinary. Right, so teaching actually is influencing research that way. And the other thing that you get to see is that people come to machine learning with the thought process that it is all about math. Right? They're strong in mathematics and they think that they can do machine learning. So then when they find out that 30% of my course evaluation is all through projects and programming, right? About half the class drops. So they kind of realize that machine learning is not something that you learn only through exams, that you have to get really your hands dirty.
Absolutely.
And work on those things.
Yeah.
And so you find that more half the class decides that okay, this is not for us. Okay, so there's a couple of interesting things to look there.
Log on to GreyAtom's learning platform to unlock more free content. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.